Hey everybody, Troy here. Wanted to do a quick tutorial of Phil Wickham's Doxology. It's on his new album. I think this is a great, great rendition of this song. The second verse is awesome. It's a really, really cool addition to this song, but there's a lot going on guitar-wise. So this is my attempt at taking the parts that I feel best suit the song and adapting them for one lead guitar player, which will leave, you know, a lot of room for the rhythm guy to pick up and fill some space. So again, my take what you like, leave what you don't, and hopefully you get something out of it. Hopefully it's useful for you. So have fun.
Blessings flow. Mm-hmm.